Hello and welcome to the 2021 school year. My name is Mandy Delgado and I am a BISD principal. We are here to share some important information with you to guarantee a strong start. BISD is committed to ensure that all our students receive the necessary instructional resources to be successful with at-home learning. The instructional materials will vary by grade level and will include a backpack, paper, pencils, crayons, highlighters, a binder, among other supplies, and if needed, an electronic device. Please visit your campus websites, social media pages, and be on the lookout for a school messenger announcement giving you detailed and specific information pertaining to your child's campus. Here are BISD's distribution protocols. We ask that you remain in your vehicle at all times. Please wear a face mask or face covering, and please remember to utilize social distancing guidelines. We thank our parents for understanding that the request for electronic devices is prioritized for the students that do not have an electronic device at home. And now a message from our superintendent.
Hello, I'm Dr. Rene Gutierrez, your superintendent of schools for the Bronzeville Independent School District. I'm very excited and ready to welcome you to a new school year. We will prepare you for a strong start by providing students with school supplies and technology devices in order to help you get through these unprecedented times. Together, we continue to move forward in doing whatever is necessary to provide a quality education to our students and our families. We look forward to a great school year, and as always, our priority is going to be the health, the safety, and well-being of our students, faculty, and staff. Let's have a great year, and thank you so much.